with a squirrel gun, trying to recapture his anger. He's screaming some words at the top of his lungs until he begins to feel younger. But back at his desk in the city, we find he's a trembling, punch-drunken fighter who can't find the strength now to punish the length of the ribbons in his little typewriter. Poor fractured Atlas threw himself across the mattress, waving his withering pencil as if it were a pirate's cutlass. I'm almost certain he's trying to increase his burden. He says that's how the child in me planned it. A woman wouldn't understand it. Say before I conclude this epistle, but you might forgive me for holding my tongue, 'cause man made the blade and the pistol. Yes, man made the water fall over the dam to temper his tantrums with magic. But now you can't be sure of the tent of azure, since he punched a hole in the fabric. Poor fractured Atlas threw himself across the mattress, waving his withering pencil as if it were a pirate's cutlass. I'm almost certain he's trying to increase his burden. He says that's how the child in me planned it. A woman wouldn't understand it. A woman would.